Hello mga kabayan, may nagtatanong po kasi sa akin kung paano mag-register online sa website ng Georgia Board of Nursing. So, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano mag-register online sa Georgia Board of Nursing for your nursing licensure application. So, punta lang po kayo sa internet browser nyo, tapos type in Secretary of State Georgia Licensing. Tapos ito yon. Itong Professional Licensing Boards Division, Georgia Secretary of State. Click nyo lang. Tapos, click nyo itong apply for a license or renew a license. Tapos, may nakalagay dito, if you wish to register for a person license account, example, registered nurse, accountant, click here to continue the registration process. So, click nyo lang to. Tapos, may nakalagay dito na you may enter two of the three fields below to register your user ID and password. Your PIN was emailed to you with your application receipt. Click search to look up your records. So once na-receive na nila yung application mo for nursing license, magsisend sila ng PIN sa'yo through email. Pero kung hindi mo na-receive yung PIN na galing sa kanila, pwede kayong mag-email sa kanila asking for your PIN. The email address will be nursing@sos.ga.gov. Indicate nyo lang yung full name nyo, date of birth, tsaka address. Tapos specify nyo lang na you need your PIN to create an account. So, dito, if nasa Pinas pa kayo, syempre, wala pa kayong social security number, pwede nyo tong fill upan yung last name, tsaka PIN. Tapos, click search. So, after nitong maklik nyo na yung search, pwede na kayong mag-create ng account dito sa website nila para ma-track nyo yung progress ng license application nyo for nurses. Ganon lang po kadali. By the way, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Morals. Your subscription is highly appreciated. Thanks sa mga subscribers namin. Till next time.